Hey, nice shot, man.
All right.
That was fun right there.
Yep, sure was.
Yeah, it's first season here in Wisconsin, and me and Lund happened to put this nice gobbler down. It's the evening right now. But, man, we sat there for a while waiting on them birds. I mean, what, two and a half, 3 hours probably?
2 hours at least.
Yeah, I mean, this field, I've been watching it for a while, and they've just been filling up with turkeys. But sitting there for a while, you know, and had some hens yelping back at us, and finally I got a gobbler to fire up over on this side of the hill, and I don't know what the deal is with that thing. You could hear it come running down off that hill. Then just, it seen the decoys. I don't know if it didn't like this Jake or what, but yeah, he didn't want no part of it. But these two sat out in the field with that hen for, it felt like forever. And then finally, I just kept calling, and then all of a sudden I was watching them, and you could just see, I seen their heads turning that red color.
Yep.
And you couldn't quite see them because you had a tree in your road. But at that point, I'm like, they're coming. And man, they come in and put a show on, didn't they?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's fun. But yeah, hopefully, I mean, the conditions are right for the next couple days this weekend. So I got a tag. So I'm going to wake up in the morning. I think we're going to get another bird down. But yeah, nice job, man.